Sarah McBride is running to be your first district senator. She was born and raised here in Delaware, and she graduated from Red Clay Schools. Sarah worked for Attorney General Beau Biden and worked in the Obama White House. She fought for landmark non-discrimination protections in Dover and won. And she was a caregiver for her husband, which is why Sarah will make paid leave a reality. Sarah is no ordinary candidate, and she's fighting for all of us.